Sorry, da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Did you recognize any of the languages I just spoke? That chant is called hello in, let's count how many languages. All right, so here we go. We have Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. For there, let's see here. Shalom, good day, konnichiwa, privet. So how many languages was that? We had four on one side, four on another. Sorry, da. That is a greeting in Shona, which is the language that's spoken in Zimbabwe. Que pasa, Spanish. Aloha, Hawaiian. Guten Tag, anyone know where that is from? That's German. Very good. Shalom. Shalom is a greeting in Hebrew. Good day, obviously. English. Konnichiwa is Japanese. Now, that's not how you write konnichiwa. If we were writing in Japanese, we would be using Japanese characters, right? But konnichiwa, and then privet is Russian. So that chant is called hello in eight languages. Let's see if you can keep track of all of those different ways to say hello. One, two, here we go. Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Very nice. Now, in music, when we are just speaking in rhythm, we call that type of a piece a chant. If we were to add singing to that, then we would call it a song because it has a melody. And when I'm working with rhythm, I always love to start with chants because we can really focus on the rhythm rather than worrying about the notes and how high or low something is. Now, some of you might be wondering, what is rhythm? Rhythm is what I speak. Rhythm, I call it the rhythm of the words. We talked about in another one of my videos, the steady beat. That's what I'm keeping here. Or I have my hearts here, steady beat. That's the steady beat, right? But the rhythm goes with the words. So if I were to clap the rhythm, what I'm saying would match my hands. Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. All right? Let's see if you can do it. Can you clap with the words? One, two, here we go. Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Very good. Now pat the beat down here. Say it one more time. Sorry da que pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Okay, very nice. Now I have one more musical word that I want to teach you today. We talked about what a chant is. We just explored the difference between beat and rhythm. Now, here is a great musical word because this is one of the best ways for you to start being your own musician and creating your own musical parts that can go with a song. And it is ostinato. An ostinato is a musical phrase that repeats over and over and over. And that's one of the best ways that you can layer different parts together. Is think of it as just setting a basic beat going. So let me think. This piece is all about saying hello in other languages. So what's another language we could say hello in? How about buongiorno? That's Italian for hello. How many syllables are in buongiorno? 3. Okay, now I'm going to keep this pattern simple, and I'm just going to put a syllable on each beat. Buongiorno. And then this last one is going to be quiet. And that, just say it over and over with me. Ready? Buongiorno. 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 Sorry, da che passa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privet. Buongiorno. Buongiorno. All right. So I took that pattern, buongiorno, and I repeated it over and over. Let's think about another way that you can add an ostinato to a piece of music is maybe even just take a little section of that music and repeat it over and over. And so how about we just say the last two words? Konnichiwa, privyet. How would you clap that? Konnichiwa, privyet. Konnichiwa, privyet. And we're going to put another beat of silence there. Can you repeat that over and over? Konnichiwa, privyet. Konnichiwa, privyet. Say it. Keep going. Sorry, da ke pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom. Good day. Konnichiwa, privyet. Very good. I kind of got, when you do an ostinato while singing another part at the same time, that really makes your brain work, doesn't it? So, I hope that you guys enjoyed this chant and think about all the musical things that you learned. We talked about what a chant is. We talked about the difference between beat and rhythm. And we talked about ostinatos, musical phrases that repeat over and over. And now I challenge you. Do you know how to say hello in another language that we haven't even done yet today? Maybe you speak a different language in your home. Could you make a pattern, a phrase that repeats over and over that you could do with this chant? How about I do this chant one more time, and let's see if you could just kind of play around with another pattern, another different way to say hello. Make that rhythm in your brain. You got it? 1, 2, ready, go. Sorry, da ke pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privyet. Sorry, da ke pasa. Aloha, guten tag. Shalom, good day. Konnichiwa, privyet. Wonderful. Okay, have fun playing around with that chant, adding your own ostinatos to it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you found it fun, if you learned something. And we will see you back here again in Mrs. Ankrum's Music Room.